Read the students.
Read the students.
Of ACS Magnolia.
Of ACS Magnolia.
Maruti Public School.
Maruti Public School.
Bangalore.
Bangalore.
Grade 1 and 2.
Grade 1 and 2.
Take a pledge.
Take a pledge.
To restore our earth.
To restore our earth.
By planting more trees.
By planting more trees.
To keep it green.
To keep it green.
And not polluting.
And not polluting.
The rivers and oceans.
To rivers and oceans.
To keep it blue.
To keep it blue.
Let us keep.
Let us keep.
Our earth.
Our earth.
The best place.
The best place.
To live in.
To live in.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, good morning. I am Mithila. I am dressed up as our Mother Earth. Earth is the only planet in the entire universe where life is possible. It provides us food, cloth, shelter, water, and oxygen for life. Let us all promise that we will do the following things to protect our Mother Earth. Do not pollute, save water, plant more trees, protect animals, do not litter. Over here, this is happy and healthy side. It's colorful. And over here, it's sad and unhealthy. They have litter, there is pollution and dry trees. So let us all save our Mother Earth to make it happy. Thank you.
I am Ahana. Do you know who am I? I am water. I am the best gift of God in the planet. There will be no life without me. Do you know? 97% of Earth's water is salty in oceans. 2% is not usable. Only 1% is usable for you. But now that water level is decreasing because you are wasting it and polluting it. If you save me, I can give you a healthy and happy life.
Hello, my name is Arvika Sharma. I am a Earth, the Mother Earth. I give life and I give food, water, air and oxygen for birds and animals and trees. But people are destroying me. People are destroying me by waste. I'm afraid that there'll be no life. Please keep me clean. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Subhadi. Today for Environment Day, I am going to talk about water elements. Water is essential element for all human beings, animals, and plants. 75% of Earth's surface is covered with water, salt water, and fresh water. These oceans have salt water. Fresh water is got from rivers, lakes, rainwater. Water is important for the survival of humans, plants, animals, industries, waste, sewage, insecticides, causes water polluting. We should stop polluting water. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Aishide. I'm from Standard 2. Today I'm gonna say about World Environment Day. Every year we celebrate as World Environment Day on 5th June. Today I'm gonna tell about air. Air is all around us, but we can't see it. It is mixture of different gases like oxygen and carbon dioxide. Air helps our earth to getting too cold or too hot. Now air is getting more polluted because of our vehicles and factories. How do we keep it clean? We should plant more trees, as plants give us as plants take carbon dioxide and give us oxygen. So plant more trees and drive cycles and drive electric vehicles. So our air will be clean and healthy. If you protect the environment will protect you. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Rashia. Today we talk about water. Water is important for the human and animals and birds and plants. They don't have water means they cannot live. That's why she says the water, don't waste the water. Then in brushing you should close the tap, and in bathing you should use less water. Don't waste the water, she said the water. Thank you, ma'am.
Hi everyone, my name is Reshta. Today I am going to tell about important element of nature, fire. Fire is a chemical reaction that gives light and heat. We use fire to cook food and keep ourselves warm during winter. Light from fire can be useful to see in dark. Fire can be dangerous to it. It will burn houses and trees if you not manage properly. Thank you.
Hey Gurudev, good morning. My name is Dikshan. I am going to say few lines about water. Water is a very important element of the nature. We will use it for drinking, cooking and so many other purposes. We are polluting it by releasing factory into it. So we should save the water. Save earth, save water. Thank you.
Jai Gurudev, good morning everyone. My name is Sanvi Sunesh. Today I am going to talk about water. Water is the most important thing on earth. Animals and plants need water to live. People use water to drink, cook, clean, and for irrigation and for electricity. And the four natural sources are oceans, pond, lake, rivers. When we're brushing our teeth, we should never keep the tap open. We should keep it closed all the time. When we need it, we can open the tap. After using it, we have to close it. Then we can collect rain water for cleaning and for watering the plants. Save earth, save water. Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself is Yash. Today I am going to say
about the most important element of environment, water. After that, the most important element of environment is water, as 97% of our earth is covered with water, like ocean, sea, and river. Most living things like humans, trees, fishes, animals, birds have been done up to 60 to 70% of water. We drink water and water helps us for digestion and move waste from our body. Plants need water to grow. Water generates electricity. But dirty water can cause diseases in all living things and spoil the environment. We can save our environment by these four rules. Number, we should throw our garbage in the dustbin, not in the water. Number two, we should plant more trees. Number four, we should not waste a lot of water. And number three, we should collect rain water and keep our environment green and clean. Thank you.
Teacher, my name is Shailesh. Today I'm going to talk about water and water. Water is our life. If there's no water, we can't live. People, so we should save water. People use many, many ways, drinking, cooking, bathing, etc. Do not waste one drop of water also. Do not waste one drop of water also. If you save me, I will save you. Thank you.
I am a sun. The sun is a big star. The sun is far away from Earth. The sun is big ball of fire. All the planets rotate around the sun. The sun is placed at middle center of the solar system. The sun prepares food from help of the sunlight. Sun gives life to Earth. The sun is made up of gases. Those burning gases give us energy, heat, and light. Without sun, our life in the earth ends. Thank you.
Jai Gurudev and good morning. My name is Sanvika. Yes, who am I? I am water. I am gift of God. Water is most precious element on the earth. All living things on earth need water. Life without water is impossible. Water cannot be renewed. It is limited. Thus, we must use very carefully. We get water mainly from rain. We get water also from rivers, lakes, wells, and tanks. Without water, we cannot do our daily activities like cooking, drinking, cleaning, washing, bathing, etc. Water is life, so do not waste it. No water, no life. No blue, no rain. It is a famous saying. If you save water, water will save you. Let's